50 years ago, the gay and lesbian transgender community, during a raid at the Stonewall Inn in Greenwich Village, fought back and ended with several days of riots and a visible, unified community saying enough. It galvanized people to start demanding they be treated like human beings. When large corporations and nonprofits work together, we can make dramatic changes that can improve everyone's lives.